fantastic. I think if you look at Wrexham as a place, I think that we've been very fortunate to work in true partnership with the Arts Council, and millions of pounds have been reinvested back into the town centre of Wrexham, and I think it's fantastic, and I think it's long overdue, and I think this is one of many projects that we hope to deliver in Wrexham going into the future. I know that there's a lot of people out there who say that, listen, you know, it wouldn't fit in the town. I believe it will fit in the town. It has a place in the town, and I think we have to look to change Wrexham as a place and move with the times and bring other things into the town.
I think there's been a lot of negativity about the whole concept of this from day one. I think even elected members have had different views. But I have to say, I'm really, really impressive with what I've seen today. I think everybody should come down, take a look. I think it's something that's going to grow on people. It is really, really impressive, and I hope it's a real success for the future.
That's absolutely fantastic. I think it's been a great day. Lots of people come in to have a look around, and it's really, really great place. Absolutely fantastic. Can't believe it from how it used to be to how it's turned out. It's been a long journey, and it's like the phoenix rising from the ashes, to be honest. Great, great for Wrexham. Let's hope everybody gets behind it.
So today is the start of something brand new and really exciting that hopefully will be a catalyst in Wrexham, the community being able to come together, hopefully for regeneration of the town centre, and just a really exciting new start, I think. Arts and markets coming together. So we'd love to see as many people as possible on Monday for Deep Clean Pow, the celebratory opening of T-Pow with a parade and festival feel.
You know, over the years we've gone through some difficult times. What was really encouraging as we got closer to the opening, a number of people who were originally opposed to the idea came on board and said they thought it was fantastic. The reaction we've had today from a wide cross-section of the community has all been positive. The fact that all the stores and the shops are let is indicative that the business people of Wrexham, the small business people in particular, have confidence not only in the future of T-Power, but they have confidence in the future of Wrexham and the contribution that this is going to make to our community. And I think today has been absolutely fantastic.
Oh, absolutely. I think the most important thing is now that the people of Wrexham and further afield support it, embrace it, and come to see the venue and the place and the people. And we've got new market stalls in here, and people are looking to earn a living from here, and they've invested in it, and these local businesses what have come along and joined us on this journey. So yes, please come and have a look, come and see it for yourself and judge it, and let us know your feelings and comments on it.
I mean, looking around here today, you know, it's a great blend of arts, markets, which are so important to our town, and community. There's some great spaces here that that the whole community can use. There's going to be open opportunities to get involved. I think the whole centre demonstrates a real confidence in the arts in Wrexham, and you know, a real sort of support for all our local talents, of which we have a very, very rich vein, and now we have a centre that's worthy of that talent.
As I said earlier, it's well overdue, and it's about time some serious money come into Wrexham. You know, there's millions of pounds being invested here, and long may it continue, because we're committed, you know, as politicians, to bring more money and more investment into Wrexham and into North Wales.